Yeah, we propose that Congress direct cut vital programs for the seniors, and we need more affordable housing in this district.